Hey everyone, it's Dies All the Time, and we are here playing some more Far Cry 5. Before we get started, I just want to say if you guys are new here and you want to feel like subscribing, like what you see, please do so. I really appreciate it. So let's get started. We're going to come down here and check out this side mission and see what it has in store for us. So let's go ahead and make our way over here. We've got Boomer with us. I have found that Boomer is very, very helpful when it comes to hunting. He was an awesome hunting partner. What the hell was that? Oh, I think it's a goat. Something stupid. Okay. This made a really weird noise that I had never heard before. What do you have?
Hey, can you help me out?
Sure.
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you march down there and clean them out.
Okay. Let's go see what's in the basement.
That was a close one. You saved them. Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
I'm assuming this is what they meant by clean them out. Oh, so I'm drugged up, they don't even know I'm down here. That's not a good sound. Oh crap. Hey! Wasn't so bad.
I could play this game all day.
What are they doing down here? Weird.
Damn, I can build my own level.
Really, Boomer?
Stuff
okay, well, you figure that out. Alright, well.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
That was easy. So, how about we come up here and check out Guy Marvel? No problem. Okay. another Larry.
You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. A small-town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
You have to poop, don't you? Okay, let's talk to you.
You the security honcho we were promised? Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you can probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
All right, well.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot.
Of course, there's bad guys down here. Sure, we'll go for a pipe bomb this time.
Find out what's on there.
Check around the building.
You find well for a woman.
We need to put an end to this.
I hear more gunfire. Is that what you mean?
We got trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
Ow. Okay. Come on, Boomer.
You're doing good. Hurry back here. We're not done yet.
I hear music.
Son of a bitch, whore, fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.
Hey, you see that combine? Hop on that thing and wipe out those angels real quick.
Why the fuck not?
Sure.
The brain dead anyways.
Oops. No! Hold on, I have to go. I totally didn't mean to do that, Boomer. I'm so sorry. It's not gonna work, huh? Sucks to be you. Ow. Hello. Excuse me. That's a little gross. Okay.
Finally! Someone gets it! Got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening. You made me shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film.
You will be
a masterpiece.
Are creepy.
Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here.
You know what?
Sweetheart, hey, whoa, put that away before you hurt someone.
Shut up.
Run for your life. Shit! No, I'm not acting. I need help.
I just had to. especially after his attitude. That is going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.